Well, we're deep down in a cistern, way below the walls of Jerusalem. You can see it's still got water in it. This is the sort of cistern that the prophet Jeremiah may well have been dropped down into for saying things, prophecies that didn't go down well as Jerusalem was about to be overrun and taken into exile. The people didn't want to hear that, but that was the word of the Lord. You can just see the opening there, the sort of opening he may have been dropped down into. Probably made a bit of a splash, as did his prophecies. And they turned out to be true. Exile came to this city of Jerusalem as the Babylonians sacked the city through Nebuchadnezzar in around 586 BC.